It's an artist and left city, and it is open to the world.